Subscribe for more. Don't miss any new video. Just ring the notification bell.
Hello guys, welcome to the channel Filipina to Europe. I would like to give you a short preview of what to expect in this video. We will make our first travel vlog, and with a special bonus, we are going to visit and interview our Czech friend who is also in long distance relationship with Filipina. We will travel to one small city in Czech Republic called Ústí nad Labem. This is nearby German border. We will camping in a tent. So I hope guys you will enjoy this video and let's start.
Because we very love nature. It's silent, relaxing, and we love hiking on the mountain. Yeah, this is how we do in our day off. My husband is out there, here behind me, and he is preparing our tent.
Hello everyone, this is our new tent, and this we will make like first time today. Buy a new tent for this camping because at the night there will be rain, so yeah. I hope this will help and not get wet inside.
Actually we have old, but we don't know if it's leaking when it's raining, so we buy much better. Yeah. And later you will see it. And guys, if you will do camping, don't forget to bring mosquito repellent. This mosquito and guys, if you will do camping, I will recommend you this repellent, mosquito repellent, because this is very important. And don't forget, if you will do camping, don't forget this. This one is for insects, for mosquito, cliche. Cliche is like bugs that will bite you and sucks your blood. but it's worse than mosquito. That's, I'm very afraid of that. So I have this. Very important. This is for tents and this is for body spray. Finally, after 30 minutes, we built our tent, and this is how it looks like. Now I'm in the mattress.
Now she will blow the mattress.
Blow yours.
She will blow.
I will blow mine. Have a look, and this is our mattress, and this is a sleeping bag, and look, our lampshade is here. It's so romantic. Red, my favorite. And of course, before we start our day, we go to grocery to buy some snacks and some foods. And maybe around 2 kilometers far from here. And my husband is there in the kitchen preparing our soup. And guys, they have own kitchen here in our camp. Like everything is there, right?
Yes.
And like
complete fridge.
Yeah, fridge, stove, kettle, coffee or sugar. Everything is there, and it's perfect. And it's not too much, but for price, it's like very cheap. How much is it?
350 grams,
yeah. Which is like around 800 pesos. Yeah, but it's for 3 days and everything is here. It's perfect. And see you later, guys. And we will just eat dinner. Merada. And look, guys, it's very, very amazing and beautiful view. What a beautiful view here. And I can't tell you, I'm so relaxing right here. And fresh air, singing birds, it's everything. Flowers, oh my god, so amazing. This time 10 p.m. we're going back now in camp, and we are finished our day today. And we will just sleep,
and we got some mosquito bites as well. Even you got that repellent. So it's not 100% effective.
Yeah, we need more 100% effective repellent. Now we will go sleep. Good night. Bye.
We are just hiking on the Vanjovský vodopád, Vanjovský waterfalls.
Yeah, this is our finish line, waterfalls. And we are just start now. And maybe how much time you spend on hiking?
It's just 2 kilometers, not far.
2 kilometers, and we are there in the waterfalls. And let's see, guys. The water is a little bit cold, but it's very nice for hot weather. It looks beautiful here. The stone is so amazing. I love it.
Thank you for watching. Watch also part 2, interview with our friend in long distance relationship.
Subscribe for more! Don't miss any new video, just ring notification bell.